score championship point. The U.S. women's victory over Brazil.
Still the serve important, and Dietrich Collins is regarded as the best server for the United States.
Long. There is no time for nerves in this particular match.
Easy to serve well when there's no pressure, but very difficult to get that ball in hard when the pressure is on, and the heat is really on the USA women.
Kim Oden with the running spike, but it's kept alive by Peru. Kemner set too far. Rock saves it. Kessel, Masakayan, off the hand, side out U.S.
Might make the point that the USA women's team has only been together for 3 years. This Peruvian team has been intact since 1981, so there's a big difference in experience here.
Ranked three in the world. That time Oden shoves it back over the net. 6-3 Peru leads.
And the serve, Bob. Get that serve in and make it tough.
This should be a free ball now for the U.S. Masakayan to Kessel. Angela Rock hammers it down. Side out USA. Excuse me, point USA. 6-4 Peru leads. Masakayan serves again. Quick set. Side out Peru.
New, modern, masculine.
Peru leads 6-4 in game one. Kessel with the dump over the net. Side out USA. They should just tune in. Keep you abreast of what's going on. The U.S. must beat Peru in three to have any chance to qualify for the medal round.
Got it.
Kept alive. Kessel with the ball over the net. Nice stuff by Oden. Kemner.
Tremendous defensive play by Kim Oden kept that rally alive. The United States playing very well right now, aggressive.
De La Guerra comes into the match. Gabriela Perez goes out for Peru. Angela Rock serves long. Peru leads 6-5 in game one. The U.S. had four unanswered points. Now Perez serves. Angela Rock. Nice dig. That's off the block and out. Tyeet with the kill. 7-5 Peru leads.
You'll notice that the USA women pass with three players. The pass must go to the net. There's a good one.
Kemner. Set outside. Kept alive by Masakayan. Kemner. Off the block. Side out U.S. Coach Terry Laskevich on the sideline. Kim Oden serves.
You guys are going too high. You're going way too high. Over. Come on, you got to just be aggressive in your penetration. Up and over, not high.
7-5 per... Pass to the net. Set too far. Kessel could not get it up. 8-5 Peru leads. Game one. Garcia serves again. Still alive. Kemner. Angela Rock.
Oh!
Off the hand, out of bounds, side out U.S.
Now defensively, what Coach Laskevich was talking about, block low on Peru. They have a bunch of hitters that hit very low. They sizzle the pits. They don't hit up by your hands. They hit by your armpits. So you got to get low and stop that sizzle.
Perez. Oden saves it. Kessel sets it. Angela Rock. Taita left-hander, it's shoved down. Diedrich Collins with the stuff.
And that's the one. Collins moved her hand to the right side and stopped that low angle. Tait, number seven, always hits the most difficult shot.
8-6, Peru leads.
Got her
again.
Again.
And Diedrich Collins gets her again. It was off Gabriela Perez, 8-7. U.S. women trailed 6-1. the beginning of this match. Taiyi blocked again.
She's in the tank. Taiyi in the tank.
Time out, Peru.